In a previous video, we've seen how we can extract one or several columns from a text data file using the cut command. Today, we will talk about the paste command that does the exact opposite, taking several data columns and merging them into a single tabular file. If you remember the cut command, you know I can write that to split my table columns into different files. Let's say now I would like to make a new delimited text file from those data columns. But this time, putting the credit field before the debit field. Using the paste command, this is simple and straightforward. You just have to remember to specify the field separator you want. Of course, that field separator doesn't have to be the same as the one used in the original file. The paste command also has that little known option you can use to transpose your data in such a way. The rows will become the columns, and the columns will become the rows. For that, you need to use a serial mode flag. Finally, if your system supports the column utility, it is painless to convert that to fixed width text output. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.